Philadelphia because my mother and my great aunt Emma, like years ago, came here and they went to see something called Washington Crossing the Delaware at a hotel. Yeah, but it was a male strip show and my great aunt Emma liked it, but my mom was embarrassed.
I thought you crossed the Delaware.
Yeah. I was like, come on, George, let's get over there for Christ's sake.